Okay, what? Stop asking me for a time. You weren't making me do this before. Okay, cool. Okay, it's 8 o'clock now.
Oh, What? Allah. check this out.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahil hamd.
Okay, shalom
Allah. الله أكبر الله Allah'ın
La ilaha illallah, Allah.
Inshallah, we will wait 2 minutes because a lot of people are flowing in. And I'm just reminding you all that you have not yet paid your zakat and sukuk. It is time to do so because it should be paid before the prayer starts. If you have not paid your zakat and sukuk, you should do so before the prayer starts. You have to wait for a few minutes because if you take a look, a lot of people are still coming. Alhamdulillah. We kind of accommodate this number of people today, so might as well wait 2 minutes for those people to come.
La ilaha illallah, Allahu الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي خلق
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الحمد لله to you, brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah, we have completed the count. And we are thanking Allah Azza wa Jal for what He has guided us for. As Allah Azza wa Jal says, وَلَا تُكْمِلُ الْعِجَّةَ وَلَا تُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ. We completed the count of Ramadan, 30 days. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the full reward of Ramadan and the full salvation from the hellfire, inshaAllah. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us life to reach more and more Ramadan, inshaAllah. Countless numbers of Ramadan, inshaAllah, ahead of us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us this blessing. Inshallah, dear brothers and sisters, one thing that I want to direct your attention towards today, this life is about seizing opportunities. Whatever opportunity comes in your way, do not waste it, because you never know if it's coming back or not. Anything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts in your way, any good deed that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it easy for you, take an advantage of it. Do not leave it, do not waste it, and do not take it for granted, because what's gone, you never know if it's coming back or not. Last year, we were unable to have a gathering like this. Last year, we were unable to have Taraweeh at the masjid. Alhamdulillah, this year, alhamdulillah, somehow we accommodated some people inside the masjid. This year is the first time ever when we have an outdoor prayer. Eid outdoor prayer in our own property. Alhamdulillah, without having to take permission from anyone or to worry about any other thing. Alhamdulillah, this is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Always expect the unexpected from Allah azza wa jal. Always have high hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that whatever you have thinking of Allah, Allah will be at your level of thinking of Him. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, أنا عند ظن عبدي بي, I am what like my servant thinks of me. So let's think of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He will always bring us the best. He will always grant us the mercy. He will always give us the best in all things. And let's take an advantage of every opportunity that we have, inshallah. Today, alhamdulillah, Allah has made everything easy for us. Even the weather is celebrating Eid with us. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Dear brothers and sisters, every nation has its own Eid, and this is our Eid. So show rejoice and celebration and happiness to yourself and to your family. Make them feel happy after a long year of isolation, a long year of shutdown, a long year of lockdown. Alhamdulillah, we're outdoors, we're celebrating. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Dear brothers and sisters, it is a blessing that we're here today celebrating Eid with our families, and continue, make that blessing continue, inshallah, for the rest of the day, not only for the rest of the day, for the rest of the upcoming years, and make that last, inshallah, until maybe next Ramadan, inshallah, Allah will grant us life. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring us the best reward in this life and the best reward in the hereafter, and to protect us from the punishment of the hellfire. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه. أما بعد, dear brothers and sisters, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the blessing of witnessing Eid now in peace and in harmony and in happiness, let's not forget our brothers and sisters who are suffering today. Let's not forget our brothers and sisters who are less fortunate than us. Anywhere in the Muslim world, anywhere in the world, not only in a particular location, anywhere in the world, let's make dua for them, inshallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give them relief. We ask Allah azza wa jal to grant them victory. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant them food if they're hungry,
to grant them shelter if they are homeless, to grant them protection if they are exposed. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to continue His blessing upon us and upon our families and upon our children, upon our parents, upon our brothers and sisters everywhere in the world. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make this Eid, inshallah, blessing and as a starting point, inshallah, and a new hope that's born in our heart, that the future, inshallah, is brighter and brighter for us here, Muslims in Oman in particular, and Muslims in the whole world in general, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you, and bless your Eid, and bless your time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers, please, follow the orders of exiting, inshallah. As you, mashallah, you were in order to come in, to flow in, please pull the order to exit, inshallah. Little by little, everyone will be out.
عيد مبارك.